What's up, Big Sexy?
What's up, Sexy?
How you doing?
Kevin, living life.
How we doing? How everybody doing?
Oh. Yeah, we doing fantastic today, man. You see the shirt, man? Come here.
Look at this guy.
So strong. What day is it?
It's Thursday.
Thursday.
I reckon it'd be Thursday.
You reckon it'd be Thursday. It's Thursday, guys. Arm day.
We technically take a rest day today, but...
Indeed, we do.
Some
who we got?
Named
Flocko, yeah, some Flock the Big Cock. Who said that?
Who said that?
Yeah, but we got Flocko over here wanting to do arms. We came over here for him. Look at him. Oh my God, he's so strong. We got Dashi Washi over here. Dashi Washi Big Poshi.
Do you want to see what?
Huh?
You want to see what?
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 Dashi Washi Big Poshi. Yeah, Brando the Swaz.
Hello, what's up, everybody?
Yeah.
Are you going to upload this?
Huh? Yeah. What are you going to say?
Huh?
Are you going to shout anybody out? You're going to be like, oh, I want
what?
Me.
What are you going to say? You want what? You want a shorty?
Right. Tell me how this guy has an interview on Saturday, right? I don't have an interview.
McDonald's.
I don't have an interview.
How do you have an interview? You don't have your license.
I don't have an interview. Fuck you.
What did I do? What did I
ask him how he got the interview?
How did you get the interview?
Sergio's like put my number down, all my information out to have the interview.
He's trying to get you right though.
Vlog.
At McDonald's? That's still a job.
Oh,
I'll
do it.
If anything,
you're
getting paid.
You're gonna work at McDonald's?
I would. If anything, you're getting paid more than him. Hell no, you're not getting paid more than me with that. They're getting paid like $13.50.
They're getting paid more.
They don't get paid more. Manager gets paid like $16.
They're lying, what the fuck?
Yeah, bro.
You got them slaves.
That's what I'm saying.
Bro,
bro. McDonald's pays $20 an hour.
We signed them up for the Army. We signed them up on Indeed. We signed them up on everything, bro.
Well, what if you get like shit?
That's what I'm saying.
They're gonna kidnap them.
I'm so happy.
Hell no, I'm gonna kill myself.
Wait, you're in the Army?
They signed me up for the army.
In the Mexican army.
Oh,
hell. Okay. All right. I'll mute that. I'm sorry, Josh. That's three. I've been sitting on Josh. That's so bad. Yeah, we signed him up for Indeed because a lot of people. Sergio signed him up for Indeed because he's currently taking a break from the workforce. That's all. Yeah. Concentrating
like
on
do what?
Being a philosopher and such.
Exactly.
But it's $22 an hour, nigga. You want money or no?
I mean, yeah, true, but like,
hey, the fuck? You selling burgers, nigga? You making bread? You live at home? With your parents? Pay any bills?
No.
Exactly. So you get a job, the money's coming strictly for you. What do you do throughout your day?
Life's crazy, you know that? Life's crazy, you know that? I should be the filter for... You want to be the... Those two guys?
Yeah. And for the future, when they start doing vlogs, I'm going to be the cameraman for those two guys. I'm going to be behind the scenes.
He's going to be editing everything, you know?
Yeah.
We're going to have explosions here and there.
Everywhere.
Figured I'd call you in case I'm not here tomorrow. I'm hoping that I can borrow a peace of mind. I'm behind on what's really important. My mind is really distorted. I find you in more trouble in my life. Unfortunate, you believe in a dream. This orphanage we call the ghetto was quite a routine. And last night was just another distraction or a reaction. I won't be considered madness. I know exactly what happened. You ran outside when you heard my brother cry for help. Held him like a newborn baby and made him feel like everything was alright in a fight he tried to put up. But the type of bullet that stuck had went against his will. Last blood spill on your hands, my plan's rather vindictive. Everybody's a victim in my eyes. When I ride, it's a murderous rhythm. And outside became pitch black. A demon glued to my back, whispering, get him, I got him, and I ain't give a fuck. That same mentality I told my brother not to duck. In actuality, it's the trip I mind, we trip off of colors. I wonder if I ever discover a passion like you and recover the life that I knew as a youngin' in pajamas and thunderlons. When thunder comes, it rains, cats and dogs dumb. Niggas like me now, drop a hole.
Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me. I said when the light shut off, then it's my turn to settle down. My main concern. Promise that you will sing about me. That you will. Behind me right now asking for ass and shit, and I'ma need that $40 even if I gotta fuck, suck and swallow in the parking lot, cause I'm fine by me. My team is bouncing, the cables of this team gonna be keys. Matter of fact, he's my favorite cause he tipped me the most. We gotta cut in the day, but and I seen him last week. This is the life for a nigga that goes down his private system. He's foster homies, I'm run away and never be missing. See my own money, just run away. Of a family gene that show women how to be woman, or better yet a leader. You need her to learn something, then you probably need to beat her. That's how I was taught. Three niggas in one room, first time I was tossed, and I'm exhausted. But fuck this song for your lost shit. My sister that's a thing, but you trying to game. If you can fit the pumps, I walk in, I win. You're a brother a little too late, and if you have an album date, just make sure I'm not in the zone. Fade away, I'll never fade away, I'll never fade away. I know my fate, and I'm on the grind for this cake. I'ma get it or die trying. I'm eyeing every male gender with intentions of buying. You lying to these motherfuckers, talking about you can help them with my story.
Hell yeah.
If I ain't continue rapping or steady being distracted by money, drugs, and four fives, I count lives all on these songs. Look at the weak and cry, pray one day you be strong, fighting for your rights, even when you're wrong, and hope that at least one of you think about me when I'm gone. Am I worth it? Did I put enough work in?
Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me. I said when